Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you're doing well. For today's vlog, ang gagawin natin ay magluluto tayo ng itag. So ito yung karne ng baboy na pinahira ng asin at pinausukan. So ganito siyang yung kulay brown dahil nausukan na siya. For more information, itag is the general term used in Caldereira, the native traditional way of preserving pork. A slab of a big slice of pork is cured in salt for about a week or longer than air dried under the sun or smoke or several weeks or months or both. Through any kinds of wood will do the smoking. The Igorots would prefer to use the woods from the tree they called alnos, as it would emit pleasant smoke and add an aromatic smoky flavor to the meat.
Guys, tapos na natin na slice. Sunod na naman natin yung paya. So guys, tapos ko nang i-prepare. Lalagay na natin sa kaldero. Siyempre, unahin natin yung ita or yung lalagyan natin ng tubig. Ayan, may tubig na tayo.
A few moments later.
So yan guys, nag-start pala magkulo and nalagay ko na pala yung papaya kanina. Kalimutan ko na videohan. So yan guys.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope and see you next video. Bye bye.